Side Emirati Yana, Kea Moro, Dakota Gold, Swayzer trying to improve on the stand side. Out in front, Winter Power outlasting Golden Pal, who appears beaten. Winter Power for Tim Easterby has control of the Dunthorpe. Dragon Symbol Emirati Yana, Swayzer is finishing off strongly, but Winter Power is 2 lengths clear with 75 yards to go. Winter Power, the pride of Yorkshire, won the Dunthorpe. Winter Power for Sylvester D'Souza, Emirati Yana, Dragon Symbol. Then behind those, Chill who stayed on. Great race for the owners. Swayzer next, Liberty Beach. Golden Pal couldn't keep it up. Then Chipotle, Arecibo, and several towards the back. Never saw which way they went. The flying three-year-old filly, Winter Power, comes home for Tim Easterby. What a week he has had. Sylvester D'Souza, Emirati Anna in second place. In third place behind those was Dragon Symbol. Swayzer possibly just with a bob of the heads for fourth ahead of Chill Chill, Liberty Beach, and Golden Pal, who blazed along. The race slightly fell apart, and Winter Power, who has sustained so well on every single run at the Knavesmire, the time 56.72, so quite a little bit outside Batashi's record of 55.9, but that won't matter to Sylvester D'Souza, Tim Easterby, and the King Power Racing Company Limited. Winter Power has won the Dunthorpe.